Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. I'm going to mess around and try to paint some kind of orange crankbait or crawfish. I went ahead and primed it white and put a gold pearl on it, put my netting on it. What I'm going to do is just take some transparent orange and lay over the top of it. It's all going to be new to me. I don't know if that gold is going to show up or not going to show up, but we're going to find out. Do now is just add a little bit darker orange. This is just orange ink. A little bit darker. I can tell you this, it's hard to see when you're colorblind. I'm cleaning my airbrush. Gonna take a little bit darker orange. Thank you. have no clue what that's gonna be when we take that netting off. I'm gonna heat set that real quick. Actually, it turned out pretty neat. Just kind of wish I would've went a little bit more with the orange on the bottom. I know what I forgot to do. Might as well go ahead and get a little super glue. If not, I know my luck, I'd be blowing eyeballs off. Got these blanks from Alternative Lures. I really like them. I think they're a 2.5, I think. But I really like how they paint up. Not had a chance to throw any, so I don't know how well they do in the water, but I do enjoy painting them up. Give that a second to dry. Go ahead and get my ink. you're doing your shell patterns, you can keep that line as thin as or heavy as you want it. It's entirely up to you. There's no right or wrong way. It's just your preference. That one kind of spit on me. We're gonna go with it. Got a little out of whack, but normally don't use cardboard for my shell patterns just because they don't fold over as easy and they poke up and pop up. But I had it laying there, so I went ahead and used it. I think I'm gonna try some of these bigger spots on this one. All this is the same as I did earlier on the other one. I had a big sheet and I just went ahead and cut me a chunk out just so it's easier to handle instead of having something really big. I'm gonna take this small one and try to put some smaller around his eyes. Fix this before I lose the bait. He's a little darker. This thing just don't want to stay where I want it. I don't know whether I want to come back over the top of that with a little darker color or leave it alone. I'm going to leave it. Clean my airbrush out. Like to try a little bit of candy red over the top of it, but I'm afraid it's really gonna change it. Things you really don't know until you do it. They look better, they look worse. Take a little candy yellow. That ain't gonna work. Not clean the airbrush good enough. Try this again. Trying to keep it off the white. I want to keep the white bottom this time. We are almost done. Just don't know if I want to come across the top of that or not, because I know when I do, it's going to change it a lot. I like it the way it is. The bottom has a pearl white. I believe I'm going to leave it just like it is. So by saying that, that's what I came up with. It's just, I used a transparent Cretex orange first over the gold and kept building up the orange. This is Bombay orange, right on up to FW ink orange, just to bring the color up and have it faded down to the side. But anyway, I guess I'll probably end up calling this thing the Orange Blossom Special. I don't know, but that's what Crawdaddy's has for you tonight. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and thanks for subscribing. Please like and share. And until next time, Crawdaddy says thank you.